Hey guys, welcome back to The Witcher, and let's continue where we left off. Oh, wolves.
Show me what you got.
I thought we raced up here or something. Are you kidding me? So it's in this room first. There's the wraiths. Why didn't it let me loot that box? Sorry, chest. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go to the last location, then we're on to the Von Everick Manor. I think this is the one I went to earlier where all these ghouls swarmed and killed me. Yeah, I can't be asked to kill the rest of these. I'll be here all day. Alright, this is this place where I got killed by ghouls. What does that marble force actually do? Focus on the algal before you get to the spikes. Okay, now it opens. Right, on to the Von Everick estate. Oh, I've level all set. Oh, there's a lot of fog around this estate. Oh, I bet it's haunted. That's why it's probably a wraith or something.
So loud.
Ah! God, scared me off to...
Not so loud, I said. Fog's not natural. Could be something in there hiding. Foglets or air nymphs, for example. Don't want to attract them. Believe me.
Please don't be foglets. Foglets.
Oh, sweet mother Melitele, why did I ever come here?
Good question. What are you doing here?
See, Kendrick and me, we thought man has been empty all these years, full of fine things going to rot.
Mm-hmm. So you're a thief.
Thief steal from the living? What's the harm taking from the dead? Kendrick went to open the door. I stood watch. Suddenly heard his lamp smash. Then nothing. Quiet. Called out to him, but... What was that? One of them foglets you spoke of?
No.
Phew. That's a stone off my...
I'll see what that was and look for your partner. You?
I ain't about to wait around. I'm out of here.
Pretty sprawling, this estate. How am I gonna find that rose in this fresh manure?
I think that person wasn't his wife.
Water's ice cold, mountain stream cold. Rather worn, used often. Wonder by who?
Probably by that thing you saw, or purse, whatever it is.
Someone's still tending to the flower beds. No violet rose, though. Beehives, well maintained but dormant. Woods rotted completely. No violet rose here. Maybe somewhere out back.
Let's go search for that guy's partner.
Busted lamp, and the ground's trampled. Somebody dragged something this way. A body? Someone dragged a wounded man through here. From cleated boots, leading from the back of the garden.
Open the door then. Sorry, gates.
I'd scooch along, kitty. This place. What's that? That. Digging.
Oh, shame you can't strip the cats. Can't we just go to the house instead? Nope. Let's see what this thing is.
Graves, unmarked, laid out in rows like garden beds. Hey, hear me? Thief. Body's mutilated. Who are you?
Oh. I think you mean, what are you? It's gonna be another tough boss fight, like Toad or Frog or whatever. Yeah, I think it's a Spectre. Yeah, let's try Relic. Okay, that really works for him. That's not fair. Spam. Let's not get Iggy on him. Die. Try you ignore him. Oh, why do you keep doing that, Matt? Bomb. Let's take that out healing. What, stop going to Matt. I'm not even pressing the fuck. No, you don't. I didn't know I pressed X then. Oh, stop going to Matt. Fucking finally. But, not hard to believe that. How the hell is that boss harder than everything? Seems like Toe Prince is harder.
What the fuck was that? No eyes or nostrils, deformed organs. Damn thing had no right to be alive.
Well, philosophers do still debate what it means to be alive, exactly.
Normally I'd be shocked, but not after what I just saw. Who are you two?
Clearly not animals. Think of us as friends of the house.
What about this thing? What can you tell me? Friend of yours?
We called him the Caretaker.
Doesn't look like any creature I've ever seen. Where'd it come from?
From very far away. He was summoned to guard Lady Iris and the home. He tended the garden, took care of unwanted guests.
Very far away, meaning where exactly?
The name of this place would mean naught to you.
What's with the show? The pretense that you're animals. You couldn't have warned me?
No. We're obliged to maintain discretion.
So why talk to me at all?
Why? Well, we get so few chances to talk to humans, and we're curious to know what brought you.
Gonna need a better answer than that.
Later.
You know the master of the house, the owner?
Olgierd von Everick. Yes, we know him, but he left, and his wife became mistress of the house.
Great. So, Lady von Everick home? Could you announce me, say she has a guest?
Why do you wish to see her?
I'm here to get the violet rose Olgierd gave Iris just before he left.
Iris is inside, in the bedchamber upstairs. Take his key. It opens the rear door.
Guess I'll make my own introductions. So, how should I address you?
As you did now. We'd rather keep our names to ourselves.
Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.